Sports Club's new video, Miss Me Blind. Social life. So really, I've sacrificed many, if not more, of the most important things in the world to be a frontman for this band. So I feel no pity whatsoever with the other members of the band in not getting attention. I mean, they get enough attention from me. We're always arguing. I mean, I think the most important thing is that in a band situation that we all, you know, adore each other, and then we all know that everybody else is worthwhile. I couldn't sack any member of this band, and they couldn't sack me. That's the most important thing.
As long as you all get on behind the scenes, you'll know how important you are to each other. You know, you just can't sort of, you know, walk away and be independent. I mean, as much as George is, you know, some people, you know, don't sort of look at the band and that, they just see it as Boy George, but as much as that is like that, George knows it isn't like that, and that's enough.
You know? We all realise that the band wouldn't be the same without any one of the four members, and there's a kind of strength in that knowledge, you know.
You know, Well, Culture Club's only been together just a couple of years now. Almost all of that time, they've been in the world spotlight. And here now is a very special treat for you, a look at Culture Club's very first appearance on American television. The band had been together all of 4 months.
Saying, you know, do you think Boy George would ever become boring? I mean, Boy George is George O'Dowd. It's the same thing. It's not like Kiss or David Bowie. I'm not taking a persona to the stage. I look like this all the time. So by all accounts, I'm much more honest than most other pop stars. You know, I don't compromise on the way I look. And, you know, I can say the same things in full makeup that I say. It doesn't give me any more confidence. I'm a totally confident person. I'm a big mouth. You know, so really my look is like neither a hindrance or, you know, it's like what John says, you get a packet of cornflakes and you get a gift. I'm the gift. Culture Club takes up the whole of my life. It is my life.
Uptown bustle is like the native central junction function. The bar with poppy standards. Did he say maybe? Or I'm not sure.
Now through May 31st, the dance show asks the musical question, just who is this puzzling poster pinup? Each week we add a new piece to the puzzle, and we even throw in a written clue. Your correct answer could be worth a $1,400 stereo system. Mail in new guesses each week as more puzzle pieces and clues add up to reveal the face of a famous musical superstar. Write your name, address, and phone number on a postcard and send it to the dance show. 6649 E Roswell Road, Suite 1984, Atlanta, Georgia 30328. All correct answers will be eligible for the grand drawing to be held the week of June 9th. The grand prize winner will receive a Technics micro-component stereo system. First prize, a Sony 15-inch remote control color TV valued at $500. Second prize, an AWA portable sound system with AM-FM cassette worth $250. And third prize is a Sanyo car stereo with AM-FM auto-reverse cassette worth $100. Plus, each winner will also receive a special Thriller bonus gift package. That includes this giant colored poster of Michael Jackson, his best-selling Thriller LP, and a special keepsake, an original gloved invitation to the Michael Jackson Thriller Party, which was held in New York City. So tune in each week for new clues in the Dan Show's puzzling poster pin-up content. Now, here's the written clue. Well, our very special thanks to Yes, also Boy George and Culture Club, and the wonderful Thompson Twins for all being a part of the Dan Show this week.
Thanks also for you at home for joining us on our special focus on the new British invasion. We want them to keep it coming.
Talk Talk closes it out for us with It's My Life. Bye-bye. We'll see you next week.
Bye.
The Dance Show has received a promotional fee from Kanka. Helps stop mouth and canker sore pain fast and protects against further mouth irritation. Kanka, also available in gel form from Blistex. And only Q-Tex Remover has Moisture Guard to protect nails against drying and breaking. No wonder it's America's number one remover. Accommodations for the Dance Show are provided by the Ramada Inn Central on Peachtree Street. More of what you come to Atlanta for. Be sure and join us next week with special guests Denise Williams and Shalimar. This is Charlie Van Dyke for the Dance Show.